construction worker from Annapolis is the latest to claim his $40,000 VaxCash prize from the Maryland Lottery. Celso Morales Salinas was the winner of the June 18th drawing. He told Maryland Lottery he was reluctant to get the COVID-19 vaccine, but his coworkers helped him make the decision to get vaccinated, and he got the call just days after getting his second dose. He hopes the money will help his family out. He's also the last member of his family to get vaccinated.